Hi, welcome to the second edition, second episode of Poor Judgement. This next hour, there's going to be soul music, there's going to be pop music, punk music, hip-hop, some music from Africa, a little like we had last time, but a different theme. This episode's going to be in the same vein of what you heard last time, but just a different variety of bands. The first band we have is the Plimsolls. Off their album Everywhere at Once, this is the song A Million Miles Away.
This evening, I called my friend Beverly, got a hold of her after 23 tries. She doesn't have an answering machine, and I told her, you'd better get yourself down here and hear these people. And she said, will I be sad if I don't? And I said, yes, you will, and she's here, and I hope she enjoys herself, because these are the damnedest people. Two people. You'll have more sound coming off the stage than for any two people you've ever seen in your life. The Flat Duo Jets.
I dreamed of heaven, I saw my baby. When I dreamed of heaven, I saw my baby. She had turned around to me, the love of a girl. Well, baby's kisses taste like sweet. My baby's kisses taste like sweet. That's so many words I think I'm going to die. Well, hold it, hold it, hold it. Oh, hold it, hold it.
The great, the legendary, the flat duo Jets, Dexter Ron Weber and Crow on drums. A two-piece like you'll never hear before, inspiring bands to come like the White Stripes and the Black Keys. Up next, we have one of the doo-doo rhyme greats, Beastie Boys, and their song Check It Out.
All you Trekkies and TV addicts, don't mean to diss, don't mean to bring static. All you Klingons in the fucking house, grab your backstreet friend and get loud. Blowing doors off inches, grab you with the pinches. And no, I didn't retire, I snatch it off with the needle nose pliers.
That gives you an overhaul with the U-boats you've never seen before. Riding in the glazing, like Lord Pete, you know I get paid. Like a place with the basil, that could be like Darren, I hate so. I'm a motherfucking Nicky Knight with facts running that you know, alright. Now we ain't call no long cause my farm ain't fast, so what's up with that? I got friends and family that I respect. When I think I'm too good, they put me in check. So believe when they say I'm no better than you, except when I rap, so I guess it ain't true. Like that role and you just don't stop, guaranteed to make your body rock.
Check, 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 you check it out. What's it all about? What, we're working out. Let's turn this motherfucking party out.
Next song we have, I had a request for more Frank Zappa. Since I opened the last one with Zappa and someone's asking, bring in more Zappa. This is Uncle Remus off the Apostrophe Overnight Sensation 2 album set. You can buy them separately as separate albums, of course, but they kind of came out as Apostrophe being the first part, Overnight Sensation being the second part. Uncle Remus was on that, along with hits like Don't Eat the Yellow Snow. So once again, Frank Zappa.
Whoa.
Buddy Seth Cook. That's what he'd want to hear. So to get the punk rock ball rolling and the garage rock spinning, a little band from Greece I know called Acid Baby Jesus. Got to see them in Charlotte probably 3 years ago in a basement party at a place called Suicide Mansion, a place that no longer exists. You'll never get to have good times like you had there ever again. Fantastic show, great energy. Here's Tomboy by Acid Baby Jesus. We'll be right back. again from Greece, Acid Baby Jesus with their song Tomboy. Up next, one of the funk greats, The Gap Band, and their song Early in the Morning.
Okay. Early in the Morning by the Gap Band. Up next, Lemmy and Motorhead with Love Me Like a Reptile.
Bye.
the album Ace of Spades. That was Motorhead with Love Me Like a Reptile. Up next, one of my personal close friends and heroes of the punk rock scene in Charlotte, Mad Brother Ward and his first band, The Screaming Street Trash, with their track, Hated.
Woo! Here's the way it is. Let me lay it on the line. You gotta learn to love it, because this is the only thing you got, and it's the best thing going today, brother. It's Mad Brother War. Tell them about it, Mad Brother.
What it's all about is a bunch of kids with funny haircuts talking pseudo-political bullshit they know little or nothing about. Well, let me tell you what, kids. Pack it up and go home, because what you're listening to now is the most handsome man in the underground today. Woo!
Screaming Street Trash with his track Hated. Mad Brother now, after Joe Young's death from Anti-Scene, Charlotte's greatest, Mad Brother went and filled in tribute for his spot and replaced Joe Young. May he rest in peace. Mad Brother Ward was inspired by bands like G.G. Allin and the Murder Junkies, and of course, Jeff Clayton and Anti-Scene. Now, one of the 80s metal greats, Paul Gilbert and his wonderful band, Racer X, and their track, Scarified, a live version.
We'll be right back. You get big, bad, and bold, and let's make this thing rock and stomp. Get away!
The Wild, the Wonderful, Paul Gilbert and Racer X with Scarified. Up next, Taj Mahal and Tumani Diabate with Queen Bee.
Been sweet on me, sweet a little honeybee, my queen bee. Rock me to my soul, love me to my soul, my baby, 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 to my soul. Rock me to my soul. Honey in your honey pot, the pot is hot. Honey in your honey pot, the pot is what you got. To love, 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 ooh, my soul. Rock me to my soul, my baby, 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 to my soul. Rock me to my soul. Watching and look at her around. Strut and shake it some. Dance and having fun. Love me to my soul. Rock me to my soul, my baby, baby, baby. To my soul. Rock me to my soul.
was Taj Mahal and Tumani Diabate with Queen Bee. Tumani being a very famous, unique harp player from Africa. The collaboration of the both of them would make an excellent, excellent album that I can't stop listening to. We're past the half hour mark. Up next, we're going to have all kinds of things from Black Sabbath to the Hollywood Brats to, let's think, Barry McGuire and Ween. Up next, Ween with their play on country, the song Help Me Scrape the Mucus Off My Brain.
I guess it's something in my brain. I need whiskey to ease the pain. But it's early in the morning and I'm feeling bad again. But if you ever love me, you'll go easy on me now. Fix me up a cup of coffee and in a while I'll come around. I think I spent the dog food money, but he'll love me just the same. And if you really love me, baby, help me scrape the mucus off my brain.
You're toting, and even the Jordan River has bodies floating. But you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Don't you understand what I'm trying to say? Can't you feel the fears I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no running away. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy, it's bound to scare you, boy. And you tell me over and over and over again, so mad, feels like coagulating. I'm sitting here just contemplating. A cat twists the truth, it knows no regulation. Handful of senators don't pass legislation, and marches alone can't bring integration. When human respect is disintegrating, this whole crazy world is just too frustrating. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. All the hate there is in Red China, then take a look around to Selma, Alabama. You may leave here for 4 days in space, but when you return, it's the same old place. The pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. You can bury your dead, but don't leave a trace. Hate your next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace and tell me.
That was Barry McGuire and his protest song, Eve of Destruction. Before that, we heard Wing with Help Me Scrape the Mucus Off My Brain. Now, we're going to go to the Hollywood Brats, a band from England that were competitors of the New York Dolls from New York City. And the glam punk movement, and their song Sick on You.
Man.
was Sick on You by the Hollywood Brats. Up next, Black Sabbath off their album Master Reality, the song Into the Void. And after that, the Chocolate Watch Band, one of the 60s garage greats, and their track I'm Not Like Everybody Else.
Thank you. won't take clothes with a hammer down. I won't smile cause I wear a frown. Once I get going, you can't hold me down. Cause once I get started, I go to town. I'll knock like everybody else. No, I'll knock like everybody else. Confess all my sins if you want me to. But there's one thing I want to say to you. If you want to love me my whole life through, I'm not like everybody else. No, I'm not like everybody else. Sins like you want me to, but there's one thing I want to say to you. If you want to love me my whole life through, I'm not like everybody else. No, I'm not like everybody else.
Thanks again for tuning in to the second episode of Mark Irvin's Poor Judgment. As always, I am Mark Irvin, and I want to thank you for your support and patience. People like you are what makes the radio work. Open minds accepted, all styles around. The music's here for all of us to enjoy. Hope you come back for the third episode of Poor Judgment. Good night.